Okay, I have my warp on here, and I've tied them off in groups. So, although they didn't come off the right way, that doesn't matter, because they're all going to be cut at the end anyway. Okay, so now I'm going to take them off and thread them through here.